Good evening. And welcome to St. Peter's for our Christ Child Concert. It's been said that next to theology, the proclamation of our true and living God, that music is the second greatest gift that he has given to his people. And tonight we enjoy that gift in word and song as we proclaim our King who has come, who still comes to us, and will come again. We sing our opening hymn, hymn 363. Please note that we will rise for stanza 4. Tonight, we celebrate the nativity of our Lord, who was born to save us from our sins. Therefore, let us confess our guilt to him and seek his forgiveness. O Jesus, you are the Holy Son of God, the sinless Son of Mary. Surely I was sinful from birth, sinful from the time my mother conceived me. O Jesus, you are the light of the world. We have walked in the darkness of sin. O Jesus, you are the Savior. You are Christ the Lord. Have mercy on us and grant us your peace.
Thank you.
our Lord willingly came to this earth to live in our place and to die for the sins of all. He is the Prince of Peace, who is full of grace and truth. Therefore, as a called servant of Christ and by his authority, I forgive you all in the name of the Father. I forgive you all your sins in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please be seated.
Thank you. To
Please note that we'll be using the Lord's Prayer, sung from the hymnal, page 230. Please stand. We thank you, first of all, for the loving promise of salvation that you made to Adam and Eve, the originators of our sin, and for how you kept that promise by sending your Son, Jesus Christ, to our world and to our hearts. Because this pleases our Lord, we remember in his name the poor and helpless, the cold, the hungry, and the oppressed, the sick, and those who are sad, the lonely and the unloved, the elderly and little children. We especially remember all those who do not know the Lord Jesus, or who do not love him, or who by sin have grieved his heart of love. Finally, we praise you, God, for all those who rejoice with us in heaven, who live in greater light than we, that multitude which no one can number, whose hope was in the Word made flesh, who died in faith, and who live before the throne of God and praise him each day in his temple. O Lord, receive our praise now and carry our praise to the world. Please be seated. A warm welcome to all of you here for the Christ Child Concert in this year of our Lord 2022. We thank the dedicated directors and musicians and singers for their many, many hours of preparation as they prepared and now have given glory to God with their music and with these wonderful words, as have you as well as we join together in song. It's a different Christ Child Concert, and if you were like me, when we read that prayer that said, "Finally, we praise you, God, for all those who rejoice with us in heaven, who live in greater light than we, that multitude which no one can number, whose hope was in the Word made flesh, who died in faith, and who live before the throne of God, and praise him each day in his temple." There were all those who have gone before us this year, and we remember them with joy, knowing exactly where they are and what they're doing, singing praises to their Christ and ours. Please do join us for our services on Thursdays and Sundays and the special Christmas Eve and Christmas morning services. The school children will be having their services on the 18th, 2 o'clock and 4 o'clock. Please do join us as much as you possibly can in this special season of preparation and joy. Thank you again for being here tonight. God bless you, and may the rest of your Advent be filled with great joy and light.